5 minutes to talk about our Lord and, well, heaven, Satan? Or would you like to talk about the curse of the earth, Darbune? It is the most vile of curses, and it shall be revealed to you in the following album. past. In the distant past, stories tell about a group of cultists that lived around the time of Christ. Their unholy goal to remove all the pages mentioning Satan's name from the Bible. They believed it was an atrocity to mention his unholy name in the Bible. And thus, their unholy quest began, starting from Bethlehem and stopping at Megaimarsh. Their name, Umbra Necrosa Noctiera, and this is their story. Fell off. In a bout of anxiety, he cried out to the skies. He implored Lord Satan to take his soul into oblivion so that the suffering may still end. Yet he received no response.
Right here with you. lads were in for a surprise.
Yes, you can. history.
How is that relevant to our discussion?
Well, let's just say that some things are better paid beforehand than others.
What do you mean?
Let's see here. Chapter 1 of the Anti-Bible says,
"Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not lie. Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt covet thy neighbor's good."
Back at Eva!